Good morning, Happy Sabbath.
Good morning.
This is my daughter Caitlin. I'm so glad she joins me today to worship God through music. And since Easter is approaching, we're doing one of the beautiful hymn song, The All Rugged Cross. On a hill far away, stood an old rugged cross, the emblem of suffering and shame. And a love that all cross, where the dearest penance for a world of lost sinners was laid. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last are laid down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. Oh, that old rugged cross, so despised by the world, has a wondrous attraction for me. For the dear Lamb of God left His glory above to bear it on your Calvary. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross till my trophies at last are laid down. I will cling to the old rugged cross and exchange it someday for a crown. To the old rugged cross I will ever be true, each shame and reproach gladly bear. And you'll call me someday to my home.
Thank God for the old rugged cross.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was a beautiful children's story, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm. Amen.
And therefore, quoting rule number 3,000.